What's happening, everybody? Good morning. This is Charlie Mack. I want to send a shout out to my man, Big Star, at Too Raw for the Street History Channel. Tune in to check out all these amazing videos that he's been doing for two decades. Some of the best and the most iconic Raw, Too Raw for the Street videos before they were. He got them, but they too raw. But guess what? Tune in, check it out. A Star, you my man. You've been doing this thing, bro. You kept it real. Every time I seen you yesterday, I'm saying it's been nothing but 100 with me and you. So I'm going to salute you. Too Raw for the Street, Charlie Mack. Mr. Philadelphia. Peace.
Yeah, that's right. We down South Street, my man Big Star, y'all kicking it with Emilio Spark. This shit is too raw for the streets, holler back. We keeping it all the way gangsta, it's official. You know what I mean? And don't fuck all your imaginary rappers, man. The fuck out of here. One yourself, holler. Anyway, I got my twist on right here. What's the name of that spot on this corner right?
The outside looking joint.
That joint be by the window and it showed up in there.
We two gangsters for the South Street.
But we got the camera crew. We gotta sit down and eat like pigs. We cheating. We can't let the F cheaters out of our freedom.
We're doing them though.
We can't let them cheaters out of our freedom. You know what I'm saying? They worried about us and fucking Bin Laden bombing builders, man. I think they need to live the fuck alone. Let me live. I'm gonna eat on South Street. Anthrax going around. But they kill me, I'm gonna have a decent meal. Fuck that. Now where Lou at, man? Fuck's Lou.
What's up, man? Yo.
All right, come on, y'all be on here. All right. They know where we at. Sit on.
Ain't shit, man.
Sit down.
Ain't shit.
All right.
How you doing?
What's your name?
Spark. Spark 500,
Spark.
How are you?
Good to meet you.
It's nice to meet you too. This is my friend of mine, Rest Pity
Crack
500.
Star. Emilio, what's up, though, baby?
How at your boy, Star?
Hey, how does rap shit been treating you, man?
This rap shit? Yeah. A headache, man. Every day, constant headache, man.
Yeah.
Every fucking day of my life, man. Ever since
it's
I signed.
It's not all glamour and glitz and easy.
Nah, man.
Like
fuck no. Hell no, man. Nah. It ain't easy. Nope.
It's a lot of hard work, right?
A lot of shit.
First off, tell the homies that really don't know you personally, that just hear your rhymes, where you from?
I'm from West Side, from West Philly, y'all holler back, 42nd Street, down the bottom, 33rd Hartford, all through there.
Okay.
That's where I'm from.
How long you been spit?
I ain't keep it real, about 3 years.
That's it.
I got better. That's it. You know what made you better? The bullshit, man. That's what make you better, the bullshit, man.
Yeah.
Cause in the beginning, it was just words. I'd be mad and I say something that's fat ass nigga.
Yeah.
And put it together like that, this bitch ass nigga. And then you see it's like clockwork.
Hi. Yeah. I will be dating on you.
Okay.
Would anybody like anything to drink?
It's just like that, man. I'm keeping it real.
Yeah.
These niggas.
You want some drink, bro?
Yeah, liquor.
What?
They got mocha?
No.
Give me some of that absolute cranberry, a little OJ in.
Absolute OJ?
Yeah, and a Yingling. You got Yingling?
Yes, we do.
And a Yingling lager, please. That's why, but see, that's another thing. See, I changed, you know what I'm saying? Because usually it'd have been a 40 at St. Isaac, 800, you know?
Yeah.
But you know.
Step your game.
Yeah, step your shit up.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But you know, I'm a 40 more liquor drinker myself. I'm that type of thing. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know? Only place you, and I got a lot of tattoos. That's the only shit I'm going to the grave with, man. This is what you're going with. My grandma, tombstone, get money. That's the only thing you take to the grave is your tattoo. So invest. You know what I'm saying? I'm keep real.
Yeah.
You know?
It feel good to get about the hood, don't it?
It feel good. It feel good. And it's also feel good to walk back through.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
How motherfuckers treat you now? Is it different?
How they treat me?
Like,
yeah.
How do you feel?
This them now. This the people that I've been new. I'm gonna give you the people that I didn't know though.
Yeah.
What's up, dog? How's your boy? Yeah, what's up, Pap? Look, these are motherfuckers, they ain't never speak to me, right? This them. When you come back. What's up, player? What's up, spot? They treat you. What's up, Pimp? Let's go get a drink. These motherfuckers give me a red nickel. When my stomach touching my ribs, they ain't holler. These motherfuckers I've been to that was alright, but wasn't real cool. What's up, fam?
Fam, huh?
Yeah. Now we can drink together.
Yeah.
But you see how I'm with, and old Skino not here. You know what I'm saying? I met Crack and them before I was signed and shit. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
But I sense a lot of Mac. It's a lot of Mac and a lot of pimp.
Yeah. Oh, no doubt. It's pretty cool,
yeah,
man.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm trying to tell you, man.
It's a lot of gold in
me. Yeah, a lot of gold in me, man. The Mac, man, it's a lot. That's my favorite movie.
Oh, yeah.
And you know what? If I'd have knew about pimping, see, but I was dirty then.
Yeah.
So I clean my act up, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. And I meet women, and I notice dudes' arms don't be strong enough. So, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
And my spit game vicious. I'll tell you about the vicious mouth beat. Yeah. My mouth be vicious, man. I'm trying to tell you. You know, Tiki Day's best. She's pretty cute, isn't she?
What would you do to seduce her?
When I get to seduce her, I would get her to love me.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And you know how you do that?
Yeah.
It take a little to get a lot. You gotta spend a couple dollars, you know? What you want? You get keep a little pretty enough, but no doubt. But yeah, but Goldie, my man, I fuck with Goldie, man. I'm trying to tell you, yeah.
Yo, how would it feel like being down with one of the most, like one of the most powerful teams in the rap game right now?
That's mean. It's mean. And it come a lot of bullshit with it too, because being there,
all right, only because you have, but you could have got with, you know, say a less fortunate, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And things wouldn't have been as successful as right now, but you were one of the most. You know what I mean?
It helped, and it got a good end, it's got its bad, you know what I'm saying? It's good, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, Hov will say our names, like, on the shit. Oh, my spot, run this record. We do a song with Hov, and that's good, because he got his own fame base already. So, you coming in, you got a head start already, you know what I'm saying? But the bad part about it is that he the star at the Rock, you know what I'm saying? And like, it was Benz Bleak, they was already, you know what I'm saying, already on. So it was like, you gotta wait your turn. Like, I've been signed about 2 years, you know what I'm saying?
A lot of people don't.
So you gotta wait your turn and shit, you know what I'm saying? Cause they shining already, you know what I'm saying? So you gotta ride the Nick Paul's coattail for a minute, but you gotta do you.
It's a lot of mental. You just got to
deal with a lot of shit. You gotta carry the weight of the world on your shoulders. So you gotta deal. First of all, you gotta deal with competition, cause there's always another motherfucker hungrier than you. Cause once you get on, you ain't hungry no more. So you gotta worry about the hungry motherfuckers.
Why do you think that is?
Huh?
Why do you think that is?
What?
When you get on, the hungry just don't be there no more, man.
The homies don't be there no more.
Yeah,
you know why?
It seems like a motherfucker would get on.
You know why?
I'm gonna fuck it up even more.
No,
now,
you know what?
On.
You know you do. Like, that's why I stay grounded. That's why I stay back in the ghetto. That's why I stay with the niggas I've been fucking with. That's why, you know what? Cause them trips to Miami, that'll fuck you up.
Yeah.
I went to Miami, I took about 10 grand with me. I was smoking cigars, drinking wine, it was pretty bitches around. I mean, that'll fuck you up. You forget about the hood, that's why. Cause the motherfucker that's still in the hood, he hungry. He like, man, I gotta get the fuck off this block. So he writing some shit.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, you talking about, yeah, my dime is playing, and I'm on a boat cruise. And that's bullshit, because they ain't where you came from. You know what I'm saying? That's why I come home, you gotta keep it grounded.
A nigga totally switch his pitch up.
Yeah, you gotta keep it grounded so I can fuck with the haters, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I can fuck with them and try to let them know. But dudes don't believe you. You tell them, man, you might come around, I'm fucked up, I ain't got no money, he don't believe you.
You feel like you're at the top of your rap game?
At the top, I'm no fuck no. I get this more to go. You know, cause my shit's stepping up. You know what I'm saying? My shit, and I'm still hungry. You know what I'm saying? And I'm still hungry. So I ain't even nah. When I'm at my peak. When you start hearing a lot from me, man. I ain't at my peak till I'm platinum, man.
Yeah.
Or not the first album, but the second one, going on to the third. You at your peak, you can go platinum the first, like Nelly. I'm trying to see if he gonna do another 8 million soul. You know what I'm saying? If you can do it twice, that's when you at your peak. But right now, man, I'm still grinding, man. We grinding, ain't me. Me, Oskino, Petey Crack, and 500, we grinding. It ain't me. It ain't about me. It's about us. Teamwork. 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 Somebody inside the team fuck up. The whole team fucked up. So that's what I don't want to happen with my team. I see it happen, man, a thousand times. I see them, they burning themselves out. They crossing their homies. And you gotta come back to the hood. And Ben Laden, you know what? That motherfucker's a genius, man. That nigga, yo, I don't understand. But you know what? I'm not worried about about Bin Laden because I don't gotta go to no tall buildings or nothing like that. I'm a hustler. I'm on the back block where there ain't no buildings. I don't get mail. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm a rolling fucking stone. So I'm not worried about this. Bin Laden fucked the economy up. That's why I call him smart. He made us scared to fly.
Yeah.
So he got America by the ball. That's why I say he's a genius, but he a sick fuck too. You know what I'm saying? He crazy. And I hope that ain't Bin Laden. That's you sending that anthrax shit. That ain't fair, man. Cause that shit getting close to home. And we ain't had shit to do with nothing whatever happened, man. Take that shit somewhere else. Take that shit up with Bush and them. I ain't had shit to do with leave us alone. I went on that blueprint tour. And I seen more. And I see how the game went. I got better, man. I got some new. I want you to go back to the studio and listen to the new music books, man.
I tell you the truth. I love this into right here because he brought the realness to it.
Mm-hmm.
He brings something else out of you, like how you really feel. Hell, he don't hold back. He tell you how he really feel. That's what I love about him. He don't bite his tongue, pause. But he tell you how he really feel about things. And he brought that to the light for me. Let a nigga know how you feel. Don't hold back. If you really feel some type of way, let him know. And that ain't only with talking to motherfuckers personal, one to one level. That's even in your rap. Let him know how the fuck you feel.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You gotta let him know who you are.
Yeah.
So when they meet you, that's what I'm saying. So if you create your life, so if you talking gangster, and a real, you meet a real gangster, and you shook, your career ended.
Everything he spit, I love every single thing he ever did. I never
get quotes on my head. That
my favorite part was the Spin Corners banging and Rugas.
Yeah.
Spin Corners banging and Rugas. I'm in the how I come after that.
I'm in the rear view, checking for coppers,
Emilio Sparks, Young Gun, here go. Ride along, cause niggas don't ride to the end. They ride to the money gone. Get the picture, they told you a whole lot of shit right there. You ride along, cause niggas don't ride to the end.
What you was telling me?
Yeah, what I told you. Niggas don't ride to the end, they ride to the money gone. Get the picture, we all gonna dial on.
That's why I stay on my shit.
Fuck the bitches, pass that gas. Share that liquor, feel me? But Debo, my man Debo that's locked up, man, let's keep it all the way real. I swear to God, if Debo was here, he'd be here with us now. He the one brought us the dick. We spit for dick, like, yeah, nigga. And we spit flame. This the first time he got us in the room, and he, you know what I'm saying? And we spazzed, like, we was drinking 40s and saying that we had like 40. This when we was at our brokest, man. Everybody had like 10 hours, so we was buying 40s every day, huh?
Who was all there with y'all?
It was the whole ICH camp.
Yeah.
And Sadiq. And Devo, you know what I mean, my man Dick. So he's like, we gotta take them to Hole. Yeah. Man, we went and ripped for Hole early, like, you know, we didn't get in front of Hole, like, we just met him, we didn't give a fuck, man, my head was nappy, I was hungry, I was broke, I said, fuck it, we don't give a fuck about no Hole, we was, you know what I'm saying, like, all right, we're gonna rap for this nigga, he gonna either put us on today, or he not.
Yeah.
We spit, we was rocking, man, we rocking the whole camp, the whole ICA, yeah. Me, Hands of Stone, Nelly Scarfo, fucking Colossus, Oskino, Shorty Raw, IZ, yeah, us, the original camp, spitting. He like, no, I need y'all side. We like, well, want me side.
You ain't everybody?
Nah, it's just me and O, you know what I'm saying? But it was, you know what I'm saying? Shit would've fell in place.
But how do you feel about that shit, him saying you and not your team?
How I felt?
Yeah.
I felt it was a way out.
Yeah.
So what I'm telling him, no? Come on, man, my team's supposed to, that's what I'm saying, you gotta think, man. Yeah. Yeah, they were supposed to be like, all right, bet, they on.
Yeah.
We on.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? We on, and you know what I'm saying? Like, we ain't go up there as a group, me and O. We went up there as the whole ICA camp, and we became a group.
Uh-huh.
They made us a group, that's what they was feeling.
Uh-huh.
So they made us a group.
Yeah.
Totally different. Two different motherfuckers, old metaphoric. I'm just straight, I don't give a fuck, I'm rapping and I'm going off emotion. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's like putting Biggie and Tupac together, you know what I'm saying? And that's how it happened.
How has your style changed? Because when you back in the day, you say you was broke, you know, this and that. How has your shit changed from being hungry to now?
It ain't really changed.
It ain't changed at all?
I just, my vocabulary got, you know what I'm saying? I see more shit.
Yeah.
I hear big words and little shit and I look them up and I say, damn, food. That means some shit. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's all that happened. That's all that happened, man. And I took more words, because you can say a whole lot with a little bit of words, you know what I'm saying? I used to just put a lot of words together and I started cramming my words and just, and start, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Fucking with the flows and all that cool shit, you know?
Give me exclusive.
What's this one?
Let me hear what you're talking about.
All right. Young Spark from the back block, playing with a gram slung. The back block with niggas' bells get rung. I seen it all from the Twin Towers drop, to the coke price rise, to the Young Bulls rock. That's why I cluster burner, mind frame of murder, murder. Stand tall like a soldier, cook in the kitchen, hustle with Mac mittens, dimes blinking. Got them girls start conversation, push the Lincoln. Sip on Yanglin, let them blow weed, roll on E. See these chains, got these fucks in the street wanting to roll on me. But you can test me if you wanna, and have to deal with the numbers and letters. You know, 4-5s and Ninas, 8K-47s, AR-15s, my team's mean. Knee deep in the street, about up to their neck and cream. Fuckers cocky ego, Young Sparks brother cock the ego. See the streets got the best of me. I'm chain smoking liquor, killing my liver. I guess I'm caught up on being a hustler. I can't stop till God signs, seal and deliver. And I don't be fucking with hustlers, just stay dollars, holler. I make a stack every hour, up that China white mixed with flour. Bullets fly 1,000 miles an hour, move rapping the traffic inside the empire. Cause hood niggas trying to follow. I guess they on our heels, that's how it is when you're playing the field. But fuck with me, and have four through your throwback jersey. Catch five through your fitted cap, your pricks ain't worthy. To all the players and pretty ladies, even the haters, throw your hands in the air. You gotta learn full skin on spark. PD crack a 500, blow the smoke in the air, yeah. I'm trying to tell you, I look back, man. Yeah, I look fuck back. Yeah,
no doubt. That shit heated right there. Yo, I'm gonna tell you one thing, don't never change that Macalicious. That.
No doubt.
We need that. That should be the name of your album, Macalicious. Leave it like that.
I gotta let you hear to the music, the flow. Like, I was quiet, like, I was creeping on him. I'm trying to tell you, I was in the booth creeping on him. That was a little bit of focus.
That's the hook right there that you said.
Yeah, to all the players, some pretty ladies, even the haters, throw your hands in the air. You got love for skiing on spark. PD crack a 500, blow the smoke in the air. Yeah. Right? Ain't no right.
Who made that hook up? Y'all niggas crazy on the hooks, man.
Yeah, oh, wicked. our minds are moving, you know what I'm saying? Ain't nobody, at the end of the day, nobody in there. Let me hear your verse, crack. All right, crack, I'm going to write my own verse. It ain't none of that, no, I can't. It ain't none. Let me hear your verse, five.
They don't do that.
All I tell them is, look, man, I need something mean from you. And they go in there and give me something mean. And I'll be like, holler the fuck back. You know what I'm saying? I don't care who go first, who go lagger. We all confident.
Yeah.
We all confident, man. You know what I'm saying? Everybody's a winner.
Let me hear that hook one more time, man.
Huh?
Let me hear that hook one more time. All right.
So all the players, the pretty ladies, even the haters, throw your hands in the air. You got love for skin on spark. PD crack a 500, blow smoke in the air. Yeah. This how it went. I took it to the mix DJs first before I took it to anybody. Then I took it to Hova. You know what I'm saying? Then I let them hear it. Then I let the A&R up there hear it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like Linnea's show love. I ain't gonna front. But they can't deny that shit. They heard that shit, they could deny it. Then the mix CDs got a hold of it, then it was leaked in the street, so they had to back it up.
Yeah.
That's what I'm telling you. You don't need to label you. Sometimes you gotta do your shit on your own. You know what I'm saying? It's like, all right, you don't wanna back me up? I'm gonna take it to the radio. I know radio people. Yeah. I got their two-way numbers personally. I could two-way them. Every time two-way the radio, we on the radio, right?
Uh-huh.
Two-way them, look, motherfucker, we coming up to the radio. We got new music. And it's a fucking rap. Why I need somebody else to call him for?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Why I gotta go through the middleman for? When I can handle it myself. Come on, man. And then when a motherfucker see you ready and you really and you willing, that's when they gonna back you like, my man, serious.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Some people just gotta realize but serious about what you doing.
But there's certain motherfuckers, the other ones will be like, you know what? I want that beat, see that was my beat. You know what I mean? And the beat been around for 9 months and some shit. Like, no, that was my beat. So that's the kind of people I be shaking, you know what I'm saying? I shake them kind of motherfuckers. I move rapping in traffic inside the Apollo, cause hood niggas trying to follow. I guess they on my heels, that's how it is when you're playing. But fuck with me. Hey, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's what's going on, man. That's what's going on, man. You know what I mean? I feel good, cause every time I go home, I look my peoples in the face or my kids, you know what I'm saying? I can feel good. Like I can grab my nuts and my, you know what I'm saying? Grab my dick and grab my nuts, pause, and grab it as a man, you know what I'm saying? And say, you know what? I handled my business today. You know what I'm saying? at 5'4", weighing 140, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Because I'm walking with the whole world on my shoulders, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yo, who you personally feeling in the rap game? Before you was MCing, you know, before you got on, you know, who you feeling? Who you feeling now?
Tupac, Scarface. Jig, I ain't gonna front, I like the Reasonable Doubt from Jig and them. But it was like, I was popped out, you know what I'm saying? And I like Big when he started the Ready to Die. Ready to Die was a classic, you know what I'm saying? That's it, I wasn't really feeling a lot of motherfucker. Snoop came out on some smooth shit. West Coast had a lot, you know what I'm saying? But it's like when Big brought the East back, and it was like, it was on. But Scarface, I was fucking with Scarface and Tupac. Cause Pac, I like Pac, cause he didn't give a fuck. He was just like speaking his mind through all that shit to the day they killed him, you know what I'm saying? So I can ride, I can fuck with him, you know what I'm saying?
How do you feel about making movies, man? Because you got it, you got the glow, man.
Yeah, I did a movie, you know, and it's pretty cool, you know?
You got the glow, man.
Yeah, you know, and it's pretty, I can dig it, man, you know?
Yeah.
And you know what? I'm fucking with the films, too, man, because you know why?
Because I'm about to start making movies, and you
let's make them, man. Yo, let's make them, man.
Yo, you already know who it is. It's your boy Kaboom, aka Big Body Bag, and right now you tapped into the Too Raw for the Streets History Channel. Hey Star, we've been making history, and it ain't no reason to stop now. Ask.